here at Picafort, and yes, we have a nice little tower over here. And we have also here some art sculptures from the artist Joan Benassar, 2016. Look interesting. Good sculpture of women in the sea. Let's also look at those. Three different sculptures, and this is the tower that is the symbol of the city. Not sure if it is a city or a village though. It seems quite small. There is one more sculpture over there before the port. Oh, a few more sculptures. Three in total. Let's check them out. Nice palm trees as well. Here are the sculptures. Nice indeed. Yep, let's come pick a fort. Now let's go take a swim, because I have been walking for almost 11 kilometers now without any swim, so I need one desperately, and to explore a bit the wonderful sea, of course. Yes, it is swim time. Swim o'clock. Actually, exactly 4 p.m. on the 6th of May. And we are at Picafort. It's the beach called Playa del Muro. And it's really nice. really nice. It's very warm today, 7 degrees Celsius. And yeah, it's time to take a swim here. And let's see what kind of sea creatures we can spot inside. I have been walking to here along the beach from Alcudia, approximately 10 kilometers. And this is my first swim on the whole walk, but I'm gonna take a few more on the way back. So, yeah, it's pretty amazing, right? The sun again. There are a little bit of clouds for the day, but still the majority of the day was sunny. And yeah, let's dive in then. There are some seaweeds coming in, but here it is pretty much clear. All right, we are jumping in. Wow, super amazing, super amazing. Let us explore more. Beautiful. Ah, the Mediterranean Sea never ceases to amaze. And in this city there is a nice little tower and some art statues there. And the beach is called Playa del Muro. And it goes all the way from Alcudia until here. Quite a long beach. Definitely. Yeah, greetings from Can Picafort, Mallorca Island, Spain. Bye bye.